Pacific, live on pay-per-view. Order now.
Streams of water on this fire. Interesting angles here. I wonder if they have the water cannons up, because it appears this water is coming from above, doesn't it?
Yeah,
like ladder trucks.
It looks like they're working on the roof there. Trying to see if the other house is involved as well, but it looks like firefighters might be perched on the house next door.
So this appears to be kind of either an apartment complex or some of these cluster homes where you have these two-story homes very close together. This appears to be a two-story house, and boy, this is quite a response. You don't normally see these big ladder trucks on a normal house fire like
this. Yeah, and there's several cranes out there right now.
Yeah.
Wow.
So they're working hard. It appears they've gotten most of the flames out. Of course, it's probably still burning underneath the roofing there and maybe in that top story of the house. Oftentimes, we'll see a lot of these house fires start in a garage, but if you look there, you can see the garage door. It appears to be fully intact and no problem there. It appears to be the upstairs portion of the home that's on fire, which is unusual, actually.
We don't have any word on whether residents were inside at the time or you can't really see anyone wandering around outside either, but the 69th Avenue in Glendale, first alarm fire there.
Yeah, and the good news is it appears, again, that this will not spread to the other homes that are nearby, so Glendale Fire getting on top of this. We'll have continuing coverage of this on our later newscasts throughout the day, 4, 5, 6, 9, and 10.